Welcome to a world where change is the only constant, perpetually unfolding right in front of our eyes. Everything around us, even the vast oceans, are continuously undergoing modification. Surprisingly enough, the Pacific Ocean is gradually shrinking, while the Atlantic Ocean is broadening its horizons. A firm understanding of plate tectonics provides clarity on these fascinating changes. For starters, some fundamental knowledge of plate tectonics is critical. Earth's solid exterior, known as the lithosphere, is made up of the crust and the top part of the mantle. This layer is fragmented into numerous large and small plates that slide over the semi-liquid part of the mantle, aptly named the asthenosphere. It is the convection currents within the mantle that induce this relocation of plates. These shifting plates interact at three types of boundaries: divergent, where plates distance themselves; convergent, where they advance towards each other; and transform, where they simply slide past one another. The Atlantic Ocean, covering more than 20% of Earth's surface area and spanning over 106.5 million square kilometers, holds the esteemed title of the world's second largest ocean. Interestingly, this size is not static, but is constantly enlarging due to tectonic activity. The growth of the Atlantic Ocean is due to a phenomenon known as seafloor spreading, which occurs at the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. The ridge lies between the North American plate and the Eurasian plate. As these plates drift apart, molten rock or magma emerges to the surface, forming new crust. To better illustrate this concept, imagine a conveyor belt with fabric pieces moving in reverse directions. The magma represents the cloth added to the belt between these moving pieces. This vigorous process creates a rift valley that eventually fills with water, creating a fresh ocean basin. On the flip side is the Pacific Ocean, the most colossal of all the oceans, which covers approximately 46% of Earth's surface, or around 63.8 million square miles. Imagine, as a surreal comparison, the Pacific as a giant pool that would take over 500 years to fill with the entirety of the world's rivers, lakes, and streams. This ocean, contrary to the Atlantic, is contracting due to a process known as subduction. As the Earth's largest tectonic plate, the Pacific plate, descends beneath other plates, it causes the ocean atop it to shrink. To accompany this concept, imagine a sandwich press where two slices of bread represent the plates and the filling signifies a subduction zone. As heat is applied, the bread slices bond together and the filling squashes, just like the Pacific plate plunging deeper into Earth's mantle, compressing the ocean above. The intriguing, slow-paced dance of tectonic plates reshapes the size of our oceans. The Atlantic Ocean's enlargement is derived from the birth of a new oceanic crust at the Mid-Atlantic Ridge, while the Pacific Ocean's reduction results from the subduction of the Pacific plate beneath the surrounding plates. Such geological phenomena have played a major part in molding our planet for countless eons. When looking at a world map, remember, it's not just an ordinary sketch, but a portrait of our forever evolving and dynamic planet. Oceans are more like massive artistic masterpieces, crafted by the ceaseless interaction of tectonic plates that not only form its basis, but continue to beautify and enrich our world's foundation. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.